Scores of students now have access to online learning thanks to the efforts of Great Cliff Bahamas, that organization partnering with the Bain and Grantstown community. Here's Desmond Saunders.
These 72 students will have full access to the Great Cliff facilities to attend virtual classes that will rotate 5 days a week from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. A vigorous rapid COVID-19 test required for students and volunteers. Students have access to over 40-plus digital devices with books, pens, and textbooks in a safe, sanitized, fun, COVID-free environment. Great Cliff will also provide swimming lessons for participants. Co-owner of Great Cliff Bahamas, Roberto Gazzarelli, says a partnership between the Bain and Grantstown constituency and the Ministry of Education is vital towards the upliftment of students within the Bain and Grantstown community. She spoke about how the project was conceived.
We thought about the little children who couldn't even have the opportunity, didn't have a computer, didn't have internet, didn't have somewhere to go. Your parents can't stay home with you to learn. So it was 10 o'clock at night. I wrote a quick email to Mr. Robinson and I said, we have an idea. And 2 seconds later, he wrote back. He goes, yes, I'm coming over tomorrow. So that's how it all started in a matter of 5 minutes.
Member of Parliament for the Bain Grantstown community, Travis Robinson, underscored the significance of the program.
And as your Member of Parliament for the Bain and Grantstown constituency, I am acutely aware of the challenges that many households face. Some homes are without electricity and internet access. Some parents are unable to provide electronic digital devices for their children at this time to attend online learning. And therefore, the launch of this Bain and Grantstown Virtual School Great Cliff Campus is important to ensure, as a community, we assist in achieving the Ministry of Education's core vision, which is that all students in the Bahamas receive a quality education, no matter of your status, your race, or ethnicity.
The Member of Parliament believes that education is the most powerful weapon for global change. He's now soliciting the support from corporate Bahamas to enhance his virtual learning platform.
Our community is better off today because of Great Cliff and the Gazzaroli family, humanitarianism, and for living up to their responsibility, their corporate social responsibility. And it is my prayer that others in the corporate community will mock the manner.
These 72 students are the first to benefit from the virtual community school. Learning will now become readily accessible, safe, and fun during this COVID-19 period. Desmond Saunders, ZNS Network News.